6:49 a.m., Friday, November 20th.
Good morning, Mr. Ben. It's about 6:30, Winston-Salem, North Carolina. Just laying here in the bed, half awake, half asleep, thinking about you. I was wondering if you were looking after your most valuable possession, your mind. I was thinking about John Glenn, the space journey and all. He said that when you're in space, you lose muscle mass and a body mass. And I wondered if there was any end to it, or whether you didn't exercise in space, how long would it be before you were just a head or a mind and have no body or arm. You'd have them, but you couldn't use them. And I was wondering if your body mass would drop to a certain level and then it would stop right there. Keep whatever you needed to use your mind, because it would still be working. So 30 seconds remaining. Anyway, I was just pondering that. What do you think about it? Hope everything's going all right. I may wake up here in a little while.